guitarplanet.com.au.
Hi, my name's Kevin with Ernie Ball Company, and I'd like to welcome guitarplanet.com.au to the 2010 NAMM Show, and more specifically the Ernie Ball booth. We've got a few new products that we're going to show you here today, and let's get it started off with our new limited edition tin. What this is instead of getting your standard box with your Ernie Ball slinkies, you get the new limited edition tin. They're limited to 10,000 different tins, and as you can see, they feature some of the more prominent guitar players on both sides. Darren Malakian / Omar Rodriguez Lopez. Flip it around to the other side here. You've got Jeff Beck, Steve Vai, and Pete Townsend. Take a look at your local retailer and request these if they don't have them in stock. Something else new that we launched at the Summer NAMM Show that we're also featuring here in Anaheim is our new coated bass strings. As you all know, we launched the coated acoustic sets and coated electric sets about a year ago, and they've been selling great. So we introduced the bass strings onto the market, same thin, micro-thin enamel coating for longer duration, great tone, and they're also coming in the new environment-friendly packaging. Finally, we just did a packaging change on our Foster Bronze acoustic strings. We went to the hermetically sealed, environment-friendly packaging and picked these up at your local retailer. As you can see, they really pop off the shelves and should be a great seller for us. Let's head down and check out some of the straps. We've got a new line of premium leather straps that we're coming out with to follow up the Ink Series straps. As you can see, they're very pliable, very comfortable from first purchase right on. Very durable on both sides. You've got the Ernie Ball logo featured right at the end of the strap, which we're known for and has always done great things for us. Take a look at the multiple different designs we have. And once again, get down to your local retailer and take a look at them. If they don't have them in stock, request that they order them.
GuitarPlanet.com.au